and James. Phillips now, and James taking that. Up the boards to Howitt. Pass him, now back to James in the neutral zone. James firing it in deep. That was blocked, got it to Fraser in the center, and that went in. Now Collins behind his net, puts it around. Fraser trying to get it. Fraser losing it, back around. James stepping up to keep it in, pushing it to Howitt, but that was kept just outside the line as Phillips tried to stop it. Now Toombs forechecking. Mills with a quick stop and a long pass over to Hutt. That will be icing as the Warriors and the Matrix will change. 19-10 left in this third period. Gardner up front, with Trivers and Pigeon on defense. Pigeon to Trivers. Trivers now over to Pigeon. Pigeon to Trivers. A little too tight, he tried to push that up. Now Surratt, now Trivers. Trivers trying to get it up. In front to Smallman. Now Pigeon back around behind the net. In front, now Pigeon. Or that was Surratt. Now Pigeon again. Over to Gardner. Gardner going in. Just the move at the line. Put his teammates offside. Now he has to dump it and go for a change. Corbett now. Battling up there with McDonald. But they got it to Murphy. Off of Corbett. And then Trivers. His shot. Trivers behind his own net with some room to skate it, needs to pass that up possibly. He does to Corbett. Corbett right over to Kennedy. Kennedy now working it in. Trivers goes for a change. Off the boards here. Corbett coming in, stopping McGregor. Now Hickox getting out of action. Kennedy and Hickox with Toombs in the center. Toombs trying to get it through. Couldn't quite get his stick loose though. And Henry, it just sneaks by him as Corbett races back. Backhands it to Henry. Henry gets it out to center. Now Callahan with a shot and a glove save by Mora. 17-17 left in this third period. The shots are now 24 Mid-Isle Matrix, 35 for the Prince County Warriors. So the Matrix at one time leading the game in shots, and then the shots were very even, now falling behind 11 shots to the Warriors. Wolpit getting it back. Now Phillips. Murphy in front. That was stopped by James. Now here comes Cody out of his own zone. Cody getting it to the side. Puck knocked away. Here comes Murphy and Hudson together, but James keeping Murphy to the outside. Murphy stops, fires, pad save by Morak. Cleared down the ice by Bullpit. That will be an icing call. Cody, McEwen, and Bullpit up front with James and Corbett on defense. In front of the net. Murphy with the puck, blocked by James. Flipped high and into the netting. And that will come outside the line. Wolfitt versus Cormier at the draw. Wolfitt winning that one back. Pass it to Phillips, over to James. Now up to McEwen. McEwen firing it in off the skate of Collins. Around the neck, but Cody's there. Cody pushing it down and back. McEwen trying to get it, and he almost does. Just pushed up to Murphy. Murphy skating it out now off the boards around Phillips. Murphy catching it off of the skate of James, and James got in the way again. Murphy racing around. Good play by McEwen to flip it back. Now James with a nice pass to Cody. Cody with the puck. Cody firing that one. Just deflected wide of the net. Off the boards. And just past Trivers. And now we've got Pigeon and Hutt racing for it. And Hutt with the goal. Warriors up 6-4 here at 15-58 in the third period, left in the third period. In deep here we've got Corbett and Henry over to Howlett. Corbett over to Fraser, Howlett to Toombs. Toombs trying to work it in. Toombs is off the puck. Firing another one, that's off of Corbett. And Fraser steps into number 9. Now here's Toombs. Oh, wait. Toombs now with the puck, trying to get it out. Hill steps into him. Kept in by Oldway, fires it, glove save. But the rebound comes out, it's out of the zone. With a good forecheck. Oh, and Fraser just couldn't quite handle the puck as he got it. Now Henry, oh, and that one went through Wild's legs and just wide of the net. Oh, great opportunity there by the Matrix. Howitt battling hard. Mills flips it down the ice, and they're saying no ice. It was a touch. Corbett now back behind his own net, skating it out. Corbett, oh, losing the puck. That was dangerous. Getting it back, though. Flipping it up. Oh, and a one-touch pass by Gardner. Now Gardner skating it through the neutral zone. Gardner trying to get it through. Now here's McDonald with the puck. McDonald with a nice pass to Phillips. Phillips trying to fire it in. That's off of Callahan's, Smallman's shin pad, I should say. That hurt him. And now Murphy with the puck. Pocket picked by Surrett, and then Gardner had it, but back to Phillips, who fires it into the zone. Good play by Phillips to intercept that pass. Murphy firing it in deep. James is back, though. James getting the puck with a pass to McDonald. James over to Phillips. Phillips, pass up to McDonald. McDonald with a pass to Bolton. Oh, just misplayed that one. Now Callahan trying to get it, but Gardner getting it back. Gardner flipping it deep. Bolton forechecking. Bolton flipping it up the boards. McGregor coming down. Trivers with it. Trivers now trying to move it through the center. He does. Trivers now firing on in. That was just deflected wide of the net. Now Bolfit back to Trivers. Trivers firing another one. Another save by Weil. Good forechecking by Bolfit now. Up the boards. Trivers stepping in. Just put past him, but pushed back in. Coming back now is McEwen. And that will be offside. 12:45 left in this third period. Prince County Warriors lead Mid-Isle Matrix by a score of 6-4. Shots 37 for the Warriors, 24 for the Matrix. Matrix slowly getting a few more shots on net here. Catch back up. Pigeon back. Oh, just overskated the puck a bit. Now the Warriors try to come out front, and they do. And there's a loose puck, and they score another one. Thank you. score. The Liberty Prince County Warriors. Henry on defense. Got Tickhoff and Kennedy on the wings. Fumes. One back to Corbett. Corbett now moving it to Henry. Henry back to Corbett. Corbett. Thought he might hit McHugh in there, but he finds Hickox. Hickox trying to fire. There's a penalty on the play. The Prince County Warriors fired in deep. Prince County tucks it, and a hooking call against number 21, Goody. So Goody will go to the penalty box for 2 minutes. Number 21 for a hooking. Matrix with a great chance on a power play here. If they can get it together to get one goal back. Now they're down three, of course. Toombs at the draw. Toombs winning it back to James. James over to Bullpit. Bullpit firing that one in. Oh, and they just about got one there. A good save by Weil. Here's James moving again to Bullpit. Bullpit controlling. Corbett down to Corbett. Corbett firing it back door. He was looking for James, couldn't quite find it. Now Toombs back into James. James being very patient. James, oh, trying to move it into the center and losing the puck, and it's down the ice. More ash out to play it. Now Toombs behind his own net. Toombs skating away from Mills. Toombs coming down the left side with some good speed. Toombs now setting it up. Toombs trying to get it in front. There's a loose puck there. And, oh my goodness. James with a good opportunity. Couldn't quite get it up. And the Warriors are trying to protect their goalie, but I don't know what's going to happen here. As Corbett. Is that again? Now we've got Gardner having words go across to the side, too. As the Matrix players were mugged in there, as they poked up Weil. Toombs having words with Weil now. And the referees will have to sort this one out. It's too hard to tell from here exactly what happened. Corbett's in the box for sure. And we've got three Warriors players in the box now. So we'll see what goes up on the board. So three Warriors players joining Goody. So far, only Corbett in the box for the Matrix. It's still 1:06 left in the original penalty. To Goody. See a Matrix power play unit having a little huddle discussing what's going on. Howitt, McDonald, Cody, Fraser, and Trivers. Circling now, trying to move it in. Trivers dropping it for Cody or losing the puck, I'm not sure. Trivers down low. Trivers now firing one, and there's a big juicy rebound, but no one could quite get a handle on it. Now Howitt working to set it up to Trivers. Trivers firing that one in. That one was off a body too, didn't make it through. And that was cleared down the ice. This is a 5-on-3 power play, folks. And it'll be for 28 more seconds. And then there's was a 4-minute penalty to the Warriors. Oh no, Murphy stripping the puck and coming in. If they get a shorthanded goal, 5-on-3, that would be ugly. Now there's three people in on Murphy trying to win that puck. Murphy coming out with the puck. Wrap around. And Howitt moving it to Trivers finally. Now it's a 5-on-4. Trivers here. Moving it over to Howitt. Now Howitt being knocked back by Mills. And that 5-on-3 opportunity floated away. But 2 minutes and 37 seconds left of 5-on-4. Matrix do have to gain the Warriors zone though. All right, good play from Howitt to James. James skating it in, gaining the zone. James firing one off Wild. Warriors coming up with the puck and Bullpit with a good effort to keep that puck in, moving it down to James. James now working it out in front. And oh, McDonald with a great opportunity but couldn't quite hit the net. Now here's Bullpit. The puck is loose. And I don't know what's going to happen here, but there's all kinds of bodies in front. The referee is right there, so no doubt they'll make the appropriate call as they sort things out in front of the net. Looks like nobody's fighting the center ice. Right of Wild. But what are we looking at for penalties here? There you can see a summary of it. 4 minute head contact, 2 minute head contact. Another 2 minute head contact. So 3 minute head contact penalties, 2 caps with each other up, 1 4-minute. That gave the Matrix a 4 minute power play, which they're still on. But the faceoff came outside the zone. Flip down here now. James now back. Matrix. James moving it up the Bullpit. Bullpit skating. Now with the pass over to Toombs. Toombs gaining the zone, firing it along behind the boards. Howitt having to move in to get that puck. Collins coming up with it though. Knock off his stick. Now back to Bullpit. Bullpit trying to find some space. Getting it in front. Toombs with the slap shot. Here we have an updated scoreboard. 7-4 for Warriors. 1:20 left in this 5-on-4 power play from Mid Isle Matrix. McEwen trying to get it. Now to James. McEwen with the puck. McEwen trying to get it in front. McEwen getting it to James now. James firing it over to Bullpit. Bullpit firing it. Saved by Weil. Now Gardner trying to get to it. Up the boards, kept in by Toombs. Toombs now with a pass across to James. James firing it. High and wide, kept in by Toombs. With his soccer skills. Toombs over to Bullpit. Bullpit in the corner. Breaking the tackle. And in front. And oh my goodness, another good chance. That one just flipped by the net. No one could quite get it. Now here's McEwen. Now here's Gardner. Gardner in front. And oh my god, there it is! Finally, the Matrix putting that in the net. 25 seconds left in that penalty. And the Matrix score a power play goal. McEwen putting it in, and some hard work by Bullpit, Gardner, Toombs, and James as well to put that in the net. The score now, 7-5, 7:42 left in this third period. And so, the Matrix still with a lot of work to do, two goals down and 7:42 left. And we've got Howitt, Fraser, and Cody on the ice with Trivers and Henry. Here comes Howitt. Nice shot. Good blocker save by Wild. Now, pushed back by Cody to Trivers. Fired in, and that was blocked. Trivers now getting it back, but offside as Cody battles with Goody coming over the line. Rivers getting it. Rivers boards, looking for Mackle, or looking for Howitt, I think. Nobody's there, so it's third back and an icing call against the Warriors. So the faceoff will come down now into the Warriors zone. Rivers and Henry staying as the Hickox, Kennedy, and Volpit at center this time come out. Pushed over, the Hickox back to Volpit, back to Henry, round and behind the boards. Now Kennedy looking to get to that. And now, or sorry, that was Hickox getting to it, now Kennedy. Now Hickox again, Kennedy getting to it. Kennedy trying to center it to Volpit, that was blocked, coming back out. Fired in deep.
Well, make it goal. Score for 17, Tobin McGill.
River skating out.
River's
coming down the ice. Rivers saw Murphy coming and turned back. And then Hickox back to Henry. And then there's Bullpit. Over to Henry, over to Rivers. Rivers now trying to find a way to get it in. He has to backhand it in deep. Throwing it away, Ramsey off the boards, over to Henry. Henry now looking for Hickox. Murphy off the boards, back to Phillips, to Henry, over to Kennedy. And Murphy picks it up again, and a formation spot by Phillips. Phillips now has McDonald open, trying to get formation comes in. A good play by Henry there. One left in this third period. The shots are Mid-Isle Matrix 25, Prince County Warriors 37. So 12 shots behind here. And that tells the tale of the two-goal difference, I would say, as well as the strong Warriors power play. And here we have Surrett now at the draw versus Mills. He's out there with Gardner and McDonald. Phillips and James on defense. Warriors coming up with the puck though, and Mills with a nifty move, but Morak gets his pad out there and stops the deep. Beautiful save by Morak. And, oh my goodness. Morak made the initial save, but the Warriors were on the doorstep to put the puck in the net. They'll go up 8-5 here with 5:34 left in the third period. And that was number 9, Oatway, who scored that goal for the Warriors. Open out there with Cody and the team. Now Henry, he's out there with Rivers. Henry stepping up. Henry firing that. Rivers stepping in to keep it. But Cody came back and fired it down deep. Now coming out of the Warriors. Intercepted by Cody at center ice. Cody trying to get it up through. Now Bullpit. Bullpit firing one long shot. Glove save by Weil. And here we go. Update on the scoreboard. And that was number 9, away from number 27. Much, I believe.
It's 8-5.
And it's 8-5. Yes. We've got Corbett and James out there on defense now with Howitt, Toombs, and Fraser. As Warriors try to break out. Intercepted by Corbett.
Corbett pushing it forward. Corbett. 14 minutes and 26 seconds.
Murphy carrying it now. Pushing it in deep. Corbett on the boards. Pushing around. Now James coming in there. Work back around. Murphy to it first. Fires it through the crease. Now Ramsey coming in off the point, uncontested. Now Murphy again, off a post. Back to Ramsey at the point. Fired down low. Toombs will push it into the corner. Here's James. James trying to move it out. Stopped by, but he's being helped by Fraser. James now. Fraser looking for the pass. And they had to dump it in. Now Corbett to James. James to Corbett. Corbett looking for Toombs, almost found him. Off a stick. And Wilds chooses to freeze it in deep. Bit at the draw with Kennedy and Hickox. Trevor's out there with Phillips. Push back to Phillips. Phillips with a shot into the corner. Now Hickox pushing it back. Phillips keeping it in. McGregor. Now Trevor's pushing it up. Harris looking across now. Fires it long. McGregor, Phillips coming back. Phillips doing a good job. That's Rivers battling. Now Bullpit coming in to help. Along the boards. Fired. And Phillips up the boards. Nobody there. Fired in front. Here comes Kennedy now. The ice. Kennedy tried to fire. Warriors picking up the puck. Phillips back now. Getting more Surrette, I should say. Now Hickok's trying to come. Surrette getting the puck back. Surrette chipping it in. And Corbett. Surrette picking it up, firing that off of the skate of Harris. Now Surrette pushing it into McDonald. McDonald past Gardner and, oh no, underneath Corbett's stick. Fails to keep it in. Now Corbett over to Henry. Henry trying to move it up the boards. He's stopped. Now he gets it to Gardner. Gardner trying to move it through. He's stopped. Toombs. Pushes it off Arsenal's stick and it's flipped down to Henry. Henry with a long pass to Gardner. Gardner tried to one time it to Toombs. Toombs did get it. Gets it back out to Gardner. Gardner over to McDonald. And McDonald with his second attempt, getting his own rebound, finds a way to get it past Wild. It's 8-6 now. Matrix still back within 2 goals with only a minute 37 left. And you got to wonder if they're going to pull the goaltender or not. I see more ashes at the bench. There you have it. Assisted by Dukes, McDonald and Dukes. So we've got Rivers and James out on defense with Bullpit and Cody. And Howitt out there. And oh, Trivers draws a penalty as he stepped on Hutt's stick, and they're calling it a trip. But I tell you, they got to move the puck. Trivers has to realize he can't speed it out all the way. He did draw the penalty there, so that'll be good. Now we'll have a 5-on-4 for the rest of the game, a minute 22 left. And if the Matrix decide to choose to pull their goalie, that will be a 6-on-4. So we'll see what happens. I think given the quality of the Matrix power play so far, they may hold off on the goalie for a little while. And there it was, a beautiful on the draw, but Warrior beat them with the puck this on the Matrix side of the faceoff. Good play by, good pass by James up the tombs, then deep. And James fired. James got a piece of that and kept it in. Now Gardner, now James to Gardner, over to McDonald, to Gardner. Gardner to McDonald. McDonald over to Bullpit. Bullpit, oh, just up over there. Now to James. James, oh, flipping it through. Now here's Gardner again. Gardner to Toombs. Toombs over to Bullpit. Bullpit. Oh, he found James on the back door, but it was a hard pass. Couldn't quite get the shot off. McDonald putting it back in deep. Nobody there. Along the boards, you got a pinch on that one, guys. This point in the game. Toombs keeping it in. Over to Bullpit. Now hustling in is Bullpit. Bullpit now back to Toombs. Morass heading to the bench. Here's Bullpit now firing that one. Inside, over to Gardner. Toombs keeping it in. Fire that one just wide. And the Warriors trying to get it out. Here's Murphy. Not the guy you want with it. And the time runs out as Murphy puts it into an empty net. The final score will be Warriors 8, Matrix 6. And a lot of penalties, a lot of goals. That was quite the third period of hockey. Final shots on goal are Matrix 28, Warriors 40. And that tells the tale. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.